20 more than in 2012 when the figure was 24. The audit shows that 55% of females and 27% of males suffered with alcohol abuse. Can the Cabinet Member tell Council what the suicide figures are for 2015? And could you also tell us what has been done to reduce the instances of suicide? Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you very much, Council Sykes. Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I've just got one question for the current portfolio of children and family services. Given that Wirral has selected schools as a large part of its secondary division, and a high proportion that's mentioned in the report are rated good or better, will the Council Member welcome the news that the Government is looking to expand ground school provision and acknowledge that they provide opportunity for social mobility, especially as compared with the postcode lottery comprehensive that favour those who can afford to live in the area? As clearly recognised by many of their parties, National Cabinet, with respect to their own population, or are they against their existence, as the view expressed by the recent marches by
in terms of Charlotte's House, again in Bedlington, whether it can confirm whether